A disturbing case of animal cruelty out of the town of Onondaga. Humane CNY issuing an urgent plea tonight to help this 9-year-old border collie. They tell us she's going to need a lot of help. The organization says a suspect has been arrested and charged. The dog's in Ithaca right now to get emergency orthopedic surgery, which may cost between $6,000 and $8,000. We're asking for donations to help with those costs. You can help via their Facebook page or at Humane CNY.